Hey everybody, Dr. Brian Damhoff. Today I wanted to go over a recent study on progressive daily hopping in runners. As a track and field coach, runner, and health professional, I'm always excited by any new research that demonstrates the ability to make you better as a runner. So let's dive in, take a look at this study, which I'll provide a link in the description to, so that way you can access the study for yourself. This study titled Progressive Daily Hopping Exercise Improves Running Economy in Amateur Runners, a randomized and controlled trial, came out on March 13th of this year, and they studied the effects of a progressive daily 6-week hopping routine in amateur runners on running economy. The runners in this study had to be able to run a 10K in under 55 minutes, but were classified as amateur runners. So what did this daily hopping routine consist of? Looking at this table from the study, they did 10-second hopping exercises that progressed over time with more sets and less rest between sets. In the first week, they did 5 sets of 10 seconds of hopping with a 50-second rest between sets. But by the 6th week, they progressed to doing 15 sets of 10 seconds of hopping with a 10-second recovery between sets. The participants were instructed to start with both feet no wider than hip-width apart, and to hop as high as possible with both legs, keeping the knees extended and aiming to minimize ground contact time. So what did the results show after 6 weeks of hopping? They found that the daily hopping exercises increased running economy and increased respiratory exchange ratio at a higher running speed, specifically at 12 and 14 kilometers per hour, which basically converts to 8:03 and 6:54 mile pace. So what does this mean for you? It means that even with a very simple hopping routine that requires no equipment, has basically no learning curve to it, that you can improve running economy by about 2%. In amateur runners, there aren't too many interventions for runners that can accomplish this same type of increase in running economy. Now, I think there's a lot of different information out there on the internet, and we're prone to making things more complicated than they need to be. But this study with a simple hopping routine showed results. If you're a runner and you're not doing any hopping currently, I highly recommend adding it into your daily routine based on this research and other research that I've seen. For a 5-minute investment per day, it can pay large dividends. If you happen to be a high school track and field coach or cross-country coach that's watching this video, then this would be simple to implement into your daily practice routine for your runners. Now, I hope this information will help your running out. And if you want to help me out, please, if you have not already, subscribe to my YouTube channel and smash that thumbs up on this video. Thanks for watching.